Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to separate the text like this. First press Alt C in your keyboard. Choose the second option, Mesh from Curve. Now go to Edit Mode. Now click Select and choose Select All option. Click Mesh, go to Vertices and choose the option Remove Doubles. Okay, now again click Mesh, go to Vertices and choose Separate option, click by loose parts. Now go to object mode, click select and choose select all. Now we have separated the text. That's all.